It's the 2K Sports pregame show.
Hello, everybody. Ernie Johnson here alongside Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny the Jet Smith. Welcome to the NBA on 2K Sports. Tonight, we'll be watching the Milwaukee Bucks playing against the Oklahoma City Thunder. And for Oklahoma City, what a year they're having. They've run up the best record in the NBA with some absolutely flawless performances. They've been a fun team to watch over the first half of the season. And we'll be seeing the Greek freak Giannis Antetokounmpo in tonight's game. Shaq, how good can this kid be?
You know, Ernie, it's rare to see a blend of size and speed as his position. 6'11", 7'3", wingspan. He's a great athlete, and he really can finish at the rim.
Yeah, he's very young.
It's interconference time for these Thunder as they come in as the visiting team. Great to have you with us, everybody, live on 2K Sports. This is Kevin Harlan with Clark Kellogg and Greg Anthony, and on the sideline tonight, Doris Burke. For the Bucks, they continue their stretch of home games. They are four games out of the final playoff spot, so they'll need some good breaks down the final stretch to make it happen.
Yeah, and remember, this is the second and final time these teams will see one another, so they're going to want to ensure things turn out a bit differently this time around. I expect them to... be as aggressive as we've seen all season.
Oh, for sure. I mean, they'll have to come out strong and get a different result. Losses happen. It's how you respond that really matters in this league. You got to be able to bounce back.
All fueled up and ready to go. Let's check out who's on the floor, courtesy of Gatorade. So for Oklahoma City right now, inside you've got Ibaka and Tanner. Smith is out there with Russell Westbrook. And it's Durant in at the three spot. Here's Smith. Giannis Antetokounmpo making his last shot. The drive by Smith.
Oh! Went to the windmill dunk to turn this place on its head. I love it.
Yeah, this crowd is stunned.
And that's as electric a finish as you're going to see.
And that last replay courtesy of Kia. And so it's Milwaukee now, following the score by Oklahoma City. Plumlee sets the pick for Dragic. The shot, no good.
Usually if he gets to the rim, he's converting it into points. But the defense stood tall there.
Kicks to Ibaka. Back to Smith. Six to shoot. Three-pointer. The shot is off. And Milwaukee will come the other way. Their last meeting was in Oklahoma City, where they were unable to fight off the Thunder.
Yeah, and their last time out against this club, turnovers really did them in. Just way too many mistakes.
Yeah, sloppy play sabotaged them. I mean, they'll have to be much more focused this time around. You know, guys, if he does his work early, he knows when he gets in a good position, his size gives him a big edge on the glass.
Dragic kicks to Plumlee. Doubled by Smith. Here's Carter Williams. Dragic with a wide open look. Here's Cassell. So the whistle blows on the shot and two free throws for the contact right there. The Bucks shooting their first free throws of the evening, and the first one drops.
Cassell at the line number two.
That's also good. So he hits both free throws. Oklahoma City's gone 0-2 from deep here. And I think Doris Burke has something for us right now. Doris?
I briefly spoke with Jason Kidd. One of the hardest parts on scoring against this defense has to do with their prolific shot blocker, Serge Ibaka. He told me he's one of those guys who can get in your head a little bit because he's so mobile. You often don't see him coming. And Kevin, you add in his great rebounding and ability to hit from mid-range, and he's always an X factor for them. Back to you.
Great. Thanks for the report, Doris.
How in the world did they let him get that wide open?
Dragic against Smith. It's Dragic with the drive. Here's Plumlee. Can't get it to go. Smith with the defensive effort. The Thunder have gone 50% from the field, hitting 3 of 6 since the opening tip. Passes to Ibaka. Back to Smith. The feed to Ibaka. near the three-point line. It's Westbrook. Again, the Thunder score.
Guys, that's just really unstoppable. He poses a ton of matchup problems for whomever he's facing.
To the inside. And Plumlee gets it to go on the assist by Trogic. Plumlee's got his second bucket of the night.
Another nice bucket down low. They've really been able to work the ball into the post effectively so far.
Yeah, and I think we're going to see them operating a lot of their offense from the interior today.
The Thunder shooting their first free throws of the game.
Yeah, and over the course of the season, they're a respectable 78%. That comes in handy in close games.
Really, guys, it's just come together for them at the charity stripe this season. I mean, the confidence is there, and so too are the results.
Looking at who's out there now for the Bucks. Tyler Hansbrough checked in for Miles Plumlee. Jeremy Lin comes in for Goran Dragic. And Kendall Marshall subbed in for Michael Carter-Williams. Marshall can't hit. The Thunder leading by three. For three, Smith. They get it again. Decker. And the rebound paying off as they pick up two on the second chance bucket right there.
Really nice job to convert the putback opportunity there. I mean, he stayed with that play from start to finish. That's something we say about him a lot.
Marshall. And the rebound goes to the Thunder. They come in fresh off a win against the Heat.
And then in that game, guys, I mean, the beneficiary of what was some very lackluster defense being played against them.
Agreed, guys. It was really quite shocking and disappointing how many free runs to the hoop they got.
Oh, this is the kind of start they were hoping for.
Yeah, shots falling off to a very good start offensively as a result.
They really want to find that igniter here.
Yeah, that's right. Kevin, the offense has basically been running in place.
They got to get going. And Durant sends it back.
Rebounding is going to be the focal point for them in this one, fellas. I can feel it.
No, it always is, and it has been so far, and they've gotten a nice edge on the glass.
Now, here is Smith coming off a solid outing against Miami. Screen by Smith. Here's Decker. Four on the clock. Out to Smith. Waiters up top. And another shot. Smith missing again.
Not sure what the D was doing there. Clearly a breakdown. You can ill afford to give a guy like him that good a look.
About 7 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. It's stolen by Smith.
And how about the stingy defense there to deny that pass?
And unfortunately, we've seen a few too many of those. A lack of concentration and alertness, a turnover, and an easy bucket the other way in transition.
And really, a few more of those, and this game could be over.
Up top, Lin. He's guarded by Waiters. Lin dishes to Marshall. The basket good off the assist from Lin. Marshall's got his first points of the game.
Boy, what a slick job of passing from Jeremy Lin on that
one. Come on, Bradley Center. You better be making some noise for your
And Kevin
energy.
Durant, always in the gym, always working to improve. We asked him where...
Comes from me being 8 years old.
Year by year improvements in Xavier. Bucks trail by six. So the Thunder five right now. Smith in at shooting guard. Deion Waiters is out there with Durant. Then there's Spencer Hawes. And it's Westbrook in a point.
Yeah, credit the D there. Got his hands up and made sure he wasn't comfortable on the release.
Sure did. Stayed real snug on him and didn't allow him the space he needed to get a good shot off.
Yeah, way to play in attack mode and get to the line.
And, you know, the defense gets their money's worth on that foul, stopping the layup and not giving up the and one. Been a great game tonight for Westbrook. He has 9 points and a decent little assist total for him, too.
No doubt. They'd like to see that carry over to the rest of the team. Get good assist numbers all the way around.
And Doris Burke has a report for us from the sideline.
Well, Kev, Freak in the last matchup against the Heat delivered quite a performance. He had 40 points, and he got there with his usual way. Just an impressive barrage of threes. Numbers like that make you anxious to see what he can do next time out.
All right, Doris, thank you. It really was a stunning performance. He was at his absolute best in that game.
And if he can come anywhere close to another performance like that here tonight, it would be amazing.
Yeah, it really would be, because you know now the defense is going to be focused squarely on him. They're going to make sure that he doesn't beat him again.
Now here's Carter Williams. Still getting warmed up offensively. No buckets yet in the game for him. Plumlee with the screen. Dragic kicks to Carter Williams. Down to five on the shot clock. Hits some rim on the way in, and the bucket's good.
A lot of space right there to get that shot off.
Not a very good job as a defender getting over the top of that screen in that particular play. With that reverse jam, the fans got a little extra show there.
That one definitely had something, you're right, extra on it.
Man, I got to pick my jaw off the floor after that one, guys.
Cassell with the screen on Westbrook. And foul called as he misses. He'll go to the line and shoot two. They get Russell Westbrook.
Another trip to the strike for him. And I'll tell you what, a little bit of a different feel here in the second quarter. A little more banging going on.
Man, and it's really served them well. Seeking out the contact you mentioned and putting pressure on the defense.
Marshall, he's checked in for Goran Dragic. Ennis Kanter checked in for Oklahoma City.
And folks, he does more than just put 2 points onto their lead. He does it with a little bit of flair.
He sure does. You're right. It's a dazzling move to the bucket for him.
I'll tell you what, he may not be the biggest man in the league, guys, but he more than makes up for that lack of size with amazing aerial skills.
Fires from 14. And good, and it takes a nice bounce off the right iron and down. And it's 6 points for Giannis Antetokounmpo. The Thunder leading by 9. Screen by Smith. Westbrook passes to Smith. And a foul on the shot. He'll go to the stripe for 2.
Yeah, the defender all over.
Greg, he got in good there. I mean, that's why the shot was so far off.
For Oklahoma City, they have shot a good percentage from the free throw line so far. They've made 5 out of 6. Both free throws good from Smith. Now, here's Marshall. He's covered by Westbrook. Marshall dishes to Carter Williams. That one wide left. And we finished one half.
Well, Russell, you...
Well, we're getting back to the action now. It's been a one-team show so far. We'll see if that changes here in the third.
Some fantastic numbers for Smith. He has 20 points, and he's done a little bit of work behind the arc. He's got a pair of three-pointers.
And you know what? The defenders have that in the back of their minds now. They'll be on him a little tighter.
They've got Antetokounmpo, Miles Plumlee out there with Cassell. Then there's Dragic, and it's Carter Williams in at the point guard position. That's the group for Milwaukee right now. Dragic with it. Westbrook picks him up. It's stolen by Ibaka. Westbrook kicks to Smith. That's good, and so Westbrook comes up with the assist. Westbrook's got 5 assists tonight.
He's played an important role in their offense today, guys. Without him, they may not be in the lead.
Here's Carter Williams. He averages more than 12 points a game. That's some dependable production. Just 5 to shoot. Here's Dragic. Plumlee, the pass to Dragic. Teardrop shot. The Thunder pull it in. Ibaka's got his 4th rebound in this one.
You know what? He's just stone cold right now. Really not sure if he's their best option offensively as they try to get back in this game.
And again, Oklahoma City with the triple.
We're 3 for 3, and that's always a good way to start the second half.
Guys are looking for a spark here.
Yeah, I mean, a cold stretch offensively. They desperately need a basket.
Let's go quickly over to Doris Burke for an update.
Hi, Kevin. Jason Kidd was just going over the plan with his team. He made it clear that their offense needed to run through Antetokounmpo. Coach is looking for big things from him throughout the rest of this game on the offensive end. A lot of the scoring burden will fall on him. He also wants them to concentrate on working as a team at the offensive end. Passing, patience, and teamwork, those were the messages. Well, they need to make something happen before the start of the fourth quarter, and maybe those changes will do the trick, Kevin.
All right, Doris, thank you very much. Westbrook dishes to Smith. And we're just around 2 minutes into the final half of play now. Cantor's shot is off.
And typically he has the touch to finish when he's in tight, but not sure on that possession.
Lynn with it. Westbrook picks him up. Antetokounmpo against Ibaka. Here's the screen. Here's Cassell. Taking a look at the scoring numbers, right now he averages about 9 points a game.
And they're 1 of 4 here to start the second half.
And the dunk by Westbrook.
Fantastic dunk, and he decided to hang around up there for a while, Kevin.
Well, maybe, you know, he didn't want to land awkwardly. I don't know.
Yeah, oh, guys, come on. You know he's up there posing. He's posing for the photographers. That's all that's about.
Durant against Antetokounmpo. Outside, Lynn. Hansbro setting the pick for Lynn. The pick gave him all the room he needed, and he knocks down the J. Lynn's got 6 points. Westbrook kicks to Smith. The three. Milwaukee with the rebound. This game coming after a loss against the Pistons.
The offense just struggled mightily in that game. They went stretches where points just became very difficult to come by.
And ironically, their play wasn't that bad. It was just their shot making that went AWOL.
A different look for Milwaukee. Clark, he's checked in for Hansbrough. And it's Marshall in for Goran Dragic. Then for the Thunder, Decker's checked in for Cantor. And it's Vaughn in for Russell Westbrook. Screened by Smith. Here's Vaughn. He averages about 5 points a game. From deep. Smith, no luck.
And sometimes he can hit that deep three, but it's not a high percentage shot for him.
Yeah, even for him, that's out of his range.
Marshall passes to Lynn. Banked in off the glass. Lynn's got 4 points in the quarter.
I think they need to get much more disruptive defensively. They can't just keep allowing these easy baskets.
That's got to be job number one right now. Nothing easy on the inside.
Good. And that's now 27 points for Freak.
Really aggressive play there, taking it to the rack against the big fella.
You know, Greg, aggressiveness is really the only option when you're on the wrong side of the size equation.
And a moment here to check out the stats for Smith. He's averaging 4 assists and 3 rebounds. And with his ability to put the ball in the bucket, he has to be your primary focus defensively.
Defenses plan to stop him, but very few succeed. That's why he's the team's leading scorer.
Ibaka outside. The drive by Smith. And lots of contact there. Missing the shot. He'll shoot two. Block shot's a stat that sometimes doesn't tell the whole story. Big-time shot blockers aren't always elite defenders. And then the opposite is true. Their block shot totals don't quite capture that great impact they really have defensively.
You know, and Akeem the Dream, certainly one of the greatest all-around players to have ever played the game. An endless array of offensive moves down low, no doubt. And defensively, his numbers speak for themselves. I mean, almost 4,000 career blocks, 2 Defensive Player of the Year awards, just a legendary low post defender.
And a breakdown here, guys, the hustle stats for the Thunder.
Boy, their hounding, harassing effort at the defensive end, very impressive. And they forced quite a few turnovers as a result.
Yeah, but also, they haven't missed a beat in terms of their fast break game. That's been equally as effective all night long.
Cassell with the screen on Smith. And Marshall kicks to Antetokounmpo. Here's the screen. Clark. Milwaukee, no good that time either.
Most of the time, that shot will go down. Boy, the defenders have to make sure they tag him.
Oklahoma City moving the ball around. Good. That's now 32 points for Smith.
That's been their bread and butter in the second half. They've really knocked down their long-range shots.
And as hot as they are, no need to play conservative. Keep firing away.
Now, here's Marshall. Defense is right there. Five to shoot. From deep three-point range, and they force the shot clock violation. Great D. Carter Williams is checked in for the Bucks. And Oklahoma City also making a switch. Waiters is checked in. Smith with it. He's got 32. Just 2 seconds between shot clock and game clock. An even three-on-three break. And Antetokounmpo with the basket on the assist from Carter Williams. 10 points for Giannis Antetokounmpo.
What a smart pass by Carter Williams right there.
For three, Smith. And that's not going to go.
Come on, Brad. You better make some noise for your energy.
And we welcome you back as we get going here in the fourth quarter. The final quarter of play can change everything. So for Oklahoma City right now, Smith, he's in a shooting guard. Durant is out there with Enes Kanter. Then there's Deion Waiters. And it's Westbrook in at the one spot. Carter Williams dishes to Plumlee. And he takes that one up and powers it through.
And that's such solid fundamental basketball on display right there, guys.
You talk about it all the time, Greg. Yeah, great use of the pick to set up a dunk.
And, guys, it was a terrific understanding between teammates that made that possible. They really did read each other well there.
Carter Williams against Westbrook. The kick out to Dragic. Thunder with the rebound. Kanter's got his fourth rebound with that last one here tonight. Durant the pass to Westbrook. Smith for three. No good. And Milwaukee will come the other way. They'll be playing host to Portland for their next game. And that game concludes a five-game homestand. Hits the jumper in space.
Great unspoken communication between teammates leading to the nice assist and the easy score.
The Thunder leading by 14. Plumlee with some nice D. For Milwaukee, they've gone 2-3 from the field to get the fourth quarter start. Carter Williams can't get it to go.
Their game plan needs to change if they're going to get out of this hole because he is just not there offensively.
Antetokounmpo against Smith.
Move the ball. Stick it to
Antetokounmpo much. Pulls it in.
Well, he gets it in close, but you have to credit that stifling defense for forcing the miss.
Exactly, Greg. I mean, defense like that really increases the degree of difficulty on that shot by a large amount.
Carter Williams kicks the Dragic. Six on the shot clock. The Bucks need to get a shot off here. Carter Williams with another miss. The Thunder have gone 1-4 since the end of the third quarter. Waiters drops in the layup for two.
Milwaukee timeout.
Come on, Bradley. Milwaukee making a switch. Milwaukee also making some changes. Clark, he's checked in for Plumlee. Marshall comes in for Cassell. And it's Carter Williams in for Giannis Antetokounmpo. Serge Ibaka, he's checked in for the Thunder. Smith comes in for Russell Westbrook. Durant for three. Yes, and it's Smith with the assist that time.
For three.
Smith's got three assists in the game. And let's get this up. It's the way on the sideline.
Hi, Kevin. Jason Kidd was just going over the plan with his team. He is not happy with their perimeter defense, saying, guys, way too many open shots for them beyond the three-point line. We've got to press up closer and try to crowd them off the arc. Guys, we'll see if they got the message.
Carter Williams against Smith. Carter Williams dishes to Plumlee. Can't hit. Excellent D from Kanter.
He worked himself into a really good position there, right near the basket. That's the look he wanted.
Smith's shot is good.
Excellent vision by Durant out there. What a nice pass.
Bucks trail by 12. 1:10 left in the fourth. Plumlee sets the pit for Carter Williams. Shot to stop the run, and Kanzer pulls it down.
Well, they've been better than good on the glass today. There's a glaring discrepancy between these teams in that area of the game.
And it's been the difference. That's what's enabled them to build such a big lead, no doubt about it. No question as to which team gave the better effort tonight. A dominant performance and an outstanding win for the Thunder.
Mark, looking at both these teams, they're great rebounders, and on any given night, you might not know who would have the advantage on the boards.
Yeah, but they did a better job tonight. They made the most of the extra rebounds, too.
And on the year, looking at their record, this game will make it 49 wins.
And with this win, it gives them a sweep of the season series, even though it's just a brief two-gamer.
I tell you what, Greg, no matter how brief it is, anytime you can get a season series sweep, you're happy.
And you have to look back at this and see the huge game it was for Smith. He was extremely efficient offensively, got good looks, and really knocked down big shots all game long. And this is going to be a fantastic result for them. No win on the road comes easy.
Not in the NBA, they don't. And trust me, they're going to take a little extra pleasure in this win, having silenced an entire building of hostile fans.
A tad short, but it's good off the front iron.
The offense has clearly kicked into gear. The question, though, is it just a little too late?
Yeah, I think it may be, Greg. At least they're finally showing some signs of life offensively. Too bad. I think it's past the point where it'll do much good.
No good on the three. So no problem for Oklahoma City as they get the win. They came in here and took care of business like they were the home team.
And Kevin, how about the mental toughness that this group showed? They were never
rattled. Nice.
The 2K Sports post-game show.
Welcome back, Ernie Johnson, along with Shaq and Kenny the Jet. Let's quickly move Freak. Just a monster first quarter of the game. He came out hot and just never cooled down. That boost he gave his team early on, a huge factor. Let's get your opinion, Kenny.
How about the show Freak was putting on tonight? It was a freak show. That's one of the smartest basketball players I've ever seen. Being able to use either hand and being as skilled as he is poses so many problems out there. But as modest as he is, he's not going to gloat even though he's having a great performance. He's going to just go right back out there, get to work for the next game.
It's all about the production. I mean, nothing really fazed this guy tonight. He was the primary option. They needed a bucket. He delivered. He didn't have any problem scoring. They never really had a way to slow him down. Come on.
And that'll do it for our broadcast tonight. Hope you enjoyed the show. For me...
quit. All I know is HBK, yeah, you know how we do. And I can't quit. All I know is
wherever I go, my homies come through. I love my squad. We up in this game. In the six, and you should ignore these rappers, man. They say anything. Call me Susie Piggy Bank. I got plenty change. She rep HBK to over everything. Married to the gang with the wedding ring. Everybody try to duplicate. We just in the pay. Young and making plenty cake. Get my straight. I'm a heartbreak vet. Being broke, what I can't accept. I'ma hold it down to the depths. No Reeboks, cause it's all about a check. Bet $1 million that your man ain't like this. Cause I stack my chips. I'm on my grind. Mind on money, money on my mind. So if you in the way, I'll run you over. It's the heartbreak army, I'm a soldier. Huh?
cowboys with the 10-gallon raps, racking ACG boots and baseball caps. I agree, this ain't assimilation of the doo-doo. This is the shot said to get used to. Gangstar foundation, the tree, we brand so all shine. I just waited our chance to blast off. Yeah, rounds in possession of Black Poet, Nick Khalil, the NYGs. I'm making diamonds out of pressure. My pipes are intact. Don't believe me, ask your boy to back to the track. These recordings be important and responsible for drama. Like Sarah Palin, Joe Biden, McCain, and Obama.
Man, listen, we be on a life or death mission. Get paid like tuition or caged up in prison. One time for your mind, two ghetto politicians. Three, four, my niggas locked down in the system. Man, listen, we be on a life or death mission. Get paid like tuition or caged up in prison. One
Like we always do at this time. Keep the cold blowing your mind. Hey, dummy, this no accident. All of this was designed. Took my time. Keep the trip from behind. And I opened up your blinds. Rise and shine. Cold world. Same. Used to drive around with your girl. And my mama's finished. Now I'm out here trying to get it. I ain't like you. Boy, I spit it how I live it. So when you see me in the streets, man, I ain't got a mimic. Cause I ain't got an image to uphold. This real. I ain't got a gimmick. I just flowed it. The boy that set fire to the booth. In a game full of liars, it turns out that I'm the truth. Some say that rap's alive, it turns out that I'm the proof. Cause the ones y'all thought would save the day can't even tie my boots. The ones y'all thought could hang with me can't even let these words be my. I don't rhyme my.
For I'll wait, I pray to the Lord. My soul to take, my soul to take, my soul to take. My soul to take, Lord, I've been dreaming about the paper. Get rich before I see my life taper. Hope my mama get to see Jamaica before she meet her maker. I hope we're never good enough to ever be a Laker. But these words I recall got me ballin'. Jordan, more than a rapper, this a natural disaster. Boy, I'm meaner than Katrina mixed with Gina. Shut up, Cole, this is for back home, homes. What up, bro? This is for them that play me. What up? Nah, I ain't mad, it's sad. You went from bad to real bad. Two kids that don't even know they real dad. Real sad, baby girl, I wish you still had it. Then maybe you could get a taste of living filmatic. It's cold, still at it. Y'all be talking about the same and how I feel about it. That's why I don't respect that. You talking cold, planning funerals. You might fit the.
For I'll wait, afraid of the Lord. My soul to take. My soul to take, my soul to take, my soul to take. Hey,
get on your job, little man. This ain't Saturday. We in two different lanes, you can't navigate. We in two different games, you playing patty cake. Brother, you're lame. You're out of shape. My mind run a mile a minute, the sky's the limit. I'm so high, I'm diving in it. My ride's a tenant. But it's just a. The best out, foolish pride to make you not admit it. Well, if this why you nodding with it? The hate in your blood can't stop your soul from vibing with it.
Now you all conflicted, cause my flow's wicked. And my stick in all of y'all picking me, cause they know a star when they see a star. Ain't even got a to know here. Cheer up. You say so many, you a hero. Medal of Honor, I'm feeling on top like Pac when he with Madonna. Hey, this is before the signer. Get arrested and forget to tell my mama. She got enough to stress about my gon' get me out. No criminal record, but I'm making criminal records. Isn't it ironic? Isn't it iconic? Jacket so expensive, you wouldn't even try on it. But it fit me perfect, I purchase it if I want it. The city on my shoulders, so no girl, you can't cry on it. When you make a list of the greatest, hey, am I on it? Maybe not yet, but I got the clock. Said it goes tick tock, game on lock. Sun gon' shine, the rain won't stop. Oh no. If I should die before I wake, I pray to the Lord, my soul to take, my soul to take, my soul.
patient, cause they really passed the statute of limitations. The streets still holler about how strong I am. I hurt, still holler about how wrong I am. As a little had me amazed how my steady hand kept it afloat. Let it sit, cool it hard and hit the set. Cool it heartless in front of the store projects. Long as I made a profit, I see you eyeing me. Your fire escape diary filled with pages of episodes that shine me. No, I'm a believer, my hammer for hire. So close that your coat will catch fire. Dog, the stakes are dire. I'm no liar. Hold a court in the street, B, cause I got prize.
Damn team, no game. Keep chicks that rather rock soul trade. The corners got no shame. Trying to build these figures. Headquarters left, he ain't gone, he's still with us. Not in the physical, through us he live. I can see him with Big L, Pun, Pac, and Big. Watching over the kid like, yeah, shit, the wait's over. Blow out and take over, I'm the truth. Give you proof at your video shoot. Pull them on you while I'm cameras on you. How you love that? Don't wanna bump with stacks, so get head dumb up. Make me call crumb up, it's the militia. Don't know about I, got me heated, frustrated about the blow. Me and Pan, Rave got the gauge raising. Sick to talk about it, ain't on my wavelength.
United we stand together. Down for whatever, divided we get at you from all angles. Gangstar forbid, NYG, same team, no game. Love is love, fam, one and the same. Funny style, back strange. Going against the grain, don't wanna see us on top, I think. We adapt to change, fame, fortune, and material gain. Flow stay natural, unrestrained. Let me explain, don't get it till you set it aflame. Subject. Them the pain, make them respect the name that set you rep, connect you claim, stay ready to steps ahead of competitors, they'll test your aim, age stack, my foundation, with mine slack, not take the blame, playing for keeps, we came to win.
Yo, I'm the Jerry Rice to this, much too nice to quit, and just so you know, we never liked you, kid, cause you ain't wanna let me be. So I'ma convene with my team before we gotta let this speak. Cause nowadays, y'all rappers are carbon copies. Your bars are sloppy, still it's hard to stop me. Especially when I connect with my man, rep with my fam. We taking back the rest of our land. And we don't really care if they say it. They're playing your hits, we about to make our way in this. And let's see if it give the glass to the next season. In a flash, take out, give me the next reason. Flip for my people's hair, spit for my people's hair. Yeah, time to get rich with my people's hair. Cut off a snake's head, then we break bread. Same team, no games. You on the ground trying to fake dead.